Robert Griffin III was limping in the second preseason game. Read that sentence again. The second preseason game. We weren't supposed to see RG3 make stupid decisions on the field any longer. That's what we heard all preseason, right? This was a new day. A new RG3. It was all Mike and Kyle Shanahan's fault. Yet there he is again, refusing to slide or still sliding awkwardly.